Two slide tools, one that looks good and one that thinks for you. I ran a test with Skywork and Canva. Same prompt, very different results. Stay with me. I'm Phil Pallen, a brand strategist. Today, we're comparing Skywork and Canva. Both tools help you build slides, but Skywork takes a completely different approach. It handles the research, structure, and formatting, so you're not stuck doing all that yourself. I've partnered with Skywork to see how well it works, so let's get into it. Let's start with a head-to-head test. Same prompt, same goal. I'll time each tool and show you the results. Here's what happens when I give Skywork a prompt. I start by selecting the slide agent, and then I'm gonna choose deep mode instead of fast mode. Deep mode is when you need more than just formatting help. It's for when you want your slides to actually say something. With research, you get stronger models, deeper content, research-backed structure. So in this case, I'm asking for a 5-slide pitch deck for a productivity app targeting remote teams. And I'll use this same prompt between tools. It's a broad prompt, so Skywork starts by narrowing things down. Then Skywork asks follow-up questions. How many slides? What page style? Do I want to make the creative decisions myself or hand it over to the AI? That's something I really appreciate. If I don't respond right away, the task doesn't just freeze. I don't hold things up. It automatically moves forward after a few seconds, so I'm never stuck waiting. That's the kind of design choice that feels built for how people actually work. Once I confirm my settings, Skywork creates a full project to-do list. Not a vague, I'll generate some slides, but an actual breakdown of tasks. First, it gathers information, then it creates an outline, then it builds the slides. Each step has visible progress markers, so I know exactly what's happening, and I feel like that transparency builds trust, especially with AI tools that can sometimes feel like a black box. Then we move into the research phase. This is where Skywork really stands out. It uses its own built-in tools to search the web for current stats, trends, challenges related to the topic that I provided. I'm watching it surface PDFs here, articles, recent studies on remote team collaboration, and I don't have to do anything. It's all happening here in the background, and it's incredibly fast. Pulls insights I never would have found on my own, or I wouldn't have had time to actually gather before a pitch. Let's say it's coming up tomorrow. Next, it builds the outline of the deck, and this isn't just slide titles. It's organized, professional content, bullet points with clear messaging and intended flow. It leaves space for me to jump in and adjust anything that I want. Otherwise, I can just click continue. Now comes the part I didn't expect. It actually writes the HTML behind the presentation and it converts it into a real deck. This is so cool. The placeholder slides turn into content-rich visuals, each one aligned with the outline that it just created. But the difference here, it doesn't just generate pretty slides. It uses the research that it found, every key claim backed by a source, and I can view and verify each one of them. The level of citation gives me confidence that what I'm presenting is actually grounded in reality, not just filler. I'll take a final look through the 5 slides that I asked it to generate, and yeah, I might tweak a few design things here for polish, but the content is solid. So Skywork here has given me the kind of presentation that I'd normally spend hours researching and refining, and it saves me a ton of time, but it also raises the bar on what that time produces. Now, let's try the same thing in Canva and see what the process actually looks like. Same prompt, different tool. I type into Canva AI, create a 5-slide pitch deck for a productivity app targeting remote teams. Canva starts by asking me to choose a visual style, audience, and slide length, which is helpful, but surface level. I select minimal, professional, keep it to 5 slides. From there, it generates a basic outline and some design previews. Now, the layouts look clean, but that's where the help ends. There's no actual content here, it's placeholder. So no stats, no sources, no structure beyond placeholder slide titles, really. I'd still need to research the topic, write every slide manually, and build or import charts myself. There are actually no charts. It's a decent starting point if you have time to fill in the gaps, but it's far from done. And for business critical projects like internal reports or investor decks, this leaves too much on your plate. Compared to Skywork, Canva's process is much more manual, much more time consuming, and ultimately less reliable for professional use. As you see there, Skywork didn't just build slides, it really thought through the structure. That's what makes this tool different. Skywork uses specialized AI agents to help with different types of content creation, each one built for a specific use case. For presentations, the slide agent is your go-to. You've already seen how it can design for business decks, but it's also great for lesson plans, research summaries, competitive analysis, and more. You can choose from preset templates or even upload your own, and Skywork will take care of the formatting, layout, titles, and flow automatically. It kind of feels like working with a strategist, more so than just a design tool, and not just using AI to brainstorm the content that you'd still have to manually input, but it takes care of the entire process. And if you're unsure where to start, I love that Skywork has a showcase area. You can browse real projects made by other users, from pitch decks to classroom materials, to deep dives like Hans Zimmer music analysis or a Stranger Things character breakdown. That's great. This is such a great way to get inspired, explore new use cases, or just see what's possible before you begin. Where Skywork really shines is accuracy. I love that it shows you how it handles sourcing. Using the deck we initially created, now I'll show you how Skywork handles sources, and this part really sets it apart. Every output includes citations, and they're not just filler text, so sources are pulled directly from real articles, PDFs, research sites. You can actually verify the data behind each slide. You'll see titles, links, even publication details clearly listed and easy to cross-check. If you're creating an investor pitch, internal report, academic presentation, these are just examples, this will help you build the credibility you need to win over the audience. No more guessing where a stat came from or worrying if it's accurate. With Skywork, every point you make is backed by real, traceable research. Once your slides are done, you're not stuck in the platform. You can export and share easily. Once your slides are ready, exporting is seamless. Skywork lets you export to Google Slides or PowerPoint with just one click. We'll do that for this example. The formatting and the layout carry over exactly as designed, no broken text or weird spacing, and obviously you can keep editing whichever tool that your team already uses, whether that's Google Workspace or Microsoft Office. That makes for perfect handoff to a client, collaborating with remote teammates, or presenting live in a meeting. So what are you really saving by using Skywork instead of Canva? Let's break it down. Let's talk first about time. To create this deck manually in Canva, it takes about 90 minutes at best, writing, formatting, editing slide by slide. Skywork, I built the same presentation in just 10 minutes from prompt to export. That's a time savings of more than 80%. Also, it's not just faster. With Skywork, you get clean, structured slides with real citations without having to do everything yourself. It's better quality and less time, and for me, that is a real win. So, Canva versus Skywork. If you love designing something from scratch, Canva probably still works, but if you need structured, smart slides that don't take you all day, Skywork is definitely in a different league. I think that it's more like a researcher, writes like a strategist, and formats like a designer. So you should try it for yourself using the link below and let me know what kind of presentation that you're gonna build with it. I'll be replying to those comments. I'm Phil Pallen. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video.